too often.
Coming out of the front straight, 19, 3, 4, and
legs because you don't need to use it all up at this.
I just told him 2 legs.
Yeah. Put down how many animals you want to go for.
That's wrong. That's a
40-second
layout. It's been 13 and a half minutes, 2 legs.
Has been left there by the front machine as they go through, and Adam and Ryan certainly putting themselves quite well, but nowhere near the standard of Trevor Anthony and Mark Weir. Superb exhibition out here in front as they carry on with this one and just open that gap up wider. There'll only be a couple to go, I would reckon, and they're certainly well clear. Cars, in fact, didn't increase in the last couple of laps. John Robinson and Simon Chapman trying desperately to hold on to those leaders. Maybe they'll get an opportunity, but it'll want to be a pretty bold one to allow them to pick up that 150 metres they're lacking at the moment. And Peter Kurtz going through in the third place. The other machine, as we mentioned before, the Hutchinsons are down one lap. Bill Gardner has got through there now to be in the up into the fourth position. Picked up one posse there. Stephen Croxton hasn't been able to get through, but his time's running out, and he's been at that point on every occasion, ready to pounce through there. It just hasn't been able to master it. So pretty close to the last lap for the leading machinery, I'd reckon. That's the one to go, I'd reckon, but still no change, except that maybe the margin is increasing between the rest of the field, I'd say. The front two are moving further away, and we can see Trevor Anthony and Mark Weir well and truly in control of the event, and coasting, really, at this point. John Robinson and Simon Chapman very comfortably in second place, but little chance of improving now in the amount of journey that's left. What's happened there was Kirshner, I can't sort that. He appears to have landed up between our first and second machinery. Don't think it was by legitimate means, but I just can't see how it happened. John Robinson and Simon Chapman, I'm almost certain, are still in the second position. Nigel Evans, he is the second rider, and that would be the third machine coming through there, I would say. And certainly our Kirshner got some problems as he's been obviously dropped back a lap there and is just coasting around. Some form of problem with cutting back to almost half pace. Quarter of the circuit to go, has travelled the journey very, very well, in little or no trouble right from the very outset, and will come up a very comfortable victory in this one. Mm-hmm. is Trevor Anthony and Mark Weir taking out a very convincing win. John Phelan and Darren Van Herken landed down very, very awkwardly there. And rather fortunately, they managed to survive by the look of it.
No more?
Yeah.
grab that.
Thank you. he's up.
Thank you.
John Roberts is losing a lot of ground up that hill.
Yeah, really?
Yeah, Travis
Jules not there near, a third.
Yeah.
You can afford to be now. They're about a bloody...